Loblaws Galen Weston Jr. and his family just keep getting richer, and are we even surprised anymore? The Westons took in $45.2 million in 2023, thanks largely to its Toronto-based investment arm, Whittington Investments. And all of these stores fall under Loblaws' Canadian umbrella, giving the Westons control of around 30% of the nation's entire grocery market.